The kidneys get more blood in comparison to other body organs. Kidneys perform the important tasks of filtering and cleaning the blood of waste substances. But when we exercise hard, the muscles get more blood. In fact, the body supplies the muscles with up to 5 times more blood than they get when the body is at rest. Blood is diverted from other organs to feed the muscles. Only the blood supply to the brain is constant throughout.